The issue of bringing MMA bouts here to New York State has been quite an issue over the last few years in the New York State legislature. I have on six occasions supported the legislation that would bring these bouts to New York, because I believe that this would be a tremendous economic benefit to our state. It's estimated about $130 million benefit for the state of New York, and it would be great economically. And also, by doing the legislation, this would have some real rules that would govern not only MMA bouts for professionals, but for amateurs as well here in the state of New York. And so New York is the only state where MMA bouts are not allowed currently. We need to change that. And I have today with me Chris Weidman, who is a champion MMA fighter, and he's a native New Yorker. And Chris, wouldn't it be great if you could have bouts right here in your native New York?
No, it would be a dream come true. You know, I'm born and raised in Long Island. I grew up on Long Island and went to Hofstra University. I wrestled there. I trained for the Olympics in 2008 as I was getting my master's degree at Hofstra University. And all this, I was able to train and compete on Long Island and in front of in front of the fans and family. Even though I had way less fans when I was just a wrestler, because when I got into mixed martial arts, it became on a whole nother level. And I wasn't, and it's just crazy not to be able to compete in New York, you know, after all this time.
Well, Chris, champ, we hope we can get this done. The good news is the governor has included the necessary language in his budget proposal. I'm hoping as we continue work on the new state budget, we can bring MMA bouts to New York. It would be great for the fans. It would be great for our economy.